PowerProtect Data Manager 19.14 introduces the ability to restore multiple VM assets simultaneously. In this short video, I'll demonstrate how to restore multiple virtual machines by using a restore plan. Using a restore plan lets you orchestrate and automate the restore of multiple virtual machines without the need to navigate through different restore wizards. The assets in a restore plan are organized by restore groups, a feature that is new in release 19.14. You can define up to 64 restore groups in each plan, and a restore group can include up to 500 assets. Assets included in a restore group are determined by one of the following three methods: based on specific rule definitions, manually selected, based on their association with a protection policy. For this demo, I'll select the assets manually. For each asset, I can select which copy I want to restore and simply select the latest copy available. Restore plans support many of the same restore workflows already available in PowerProtect Data Manager, such as restore to original, restore to a new VM, and instant access. For this demo, I'll select Instant Access. When a restore plan is configured, I can schedule it to execute at a specific date and time without having to navigate through multiple restore wizards. If I want to create another restore plan that is similar to an existing one, I can simply clone the existing restore plan to create a copy and make the appropriate modifications. For example, I could keep all the existing settings but select different VM assets. When I'm ready to execute the restore plan, I can select it from a list and click Restore. From the Protection Jobs menu, I can monitor the restore progress and confirm that my VM assets were restored successfully. Now, when I go to VMware vCenter, because my restore plan used the Instant Access Restore workflow, I can confirm that my three VM assets are mounted successfully. For more details, don't forget to check out the PPDM 19.14 technical presentation, now posted on the PowerProtect Data Manager Info Hub. Thanks for watching.